system's still running. Brother, I needs a clean power source. Something Brainiac can't touch.
The cave's got backup generators.
That should do it.
Victor's Stone, the pinnacle of human evolution.
Someone has a secret admirer.
But your humanity inhibits your true potential. You must purge it.
Interesting thought. Just one problem. I'm a team player, and humanity, that's my team.
But you are capable of so much more.
Ooh. What the fuck did he just do?
Liberated from my good looks and charm, too.
Oh, no, you gotta do cyber versus cyborg. Come on.
We need that backup power. Now. So, Grid, this mirror match is weird for you as it is for me?
For years, I dwelled as a subroutine within your system. An anomaly. I never fathomed an existence outside you. Now, I realize my perfection and your obsolescence.
Ouch. What is up, guys? Game Tuners here once again with another installation of Injustice 2. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, give that little subscription button a click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. And with that, let's play some Injustice 2. The headpiece, dude, that headpiece has got to go. Breaking and entering. Cyborg and Catwoman. So, Cyborg it is. Got it. So poison ivy, then.
Okay. Sweet, sweet Harley. This time you'll be a good girl for Mama.
Hey, kitties! Let's play Eeny, Meeny, Miney, Miter!
Okay.
Don't underestimate her.
Welcome, robot!
Okay, clown princess. Gloves off.
Still trying to figure out his controls real quick. Sorry. Fast. I'm stuck in the corner. Check me with that bullshit.
Yeah.
nice. Oh, that really worked out. Oh my gosh, really? I was about to say.
Nobody's gonna miss you.
Harley better be breathing.
He was legit about to kill her.
So many memories, Selena. Bewitching guards, late night poker, mandatory shock therapy. Oh, that's right. You were spared, thanks to your billionaire boy toy.
I didn't ask for special treatment.
To hell with this pity party.
You're just dying to hurt me, aren't you, Tin Man? It won't bring back what you lost, especially below the waist.
Ouch.
Poor Harley smelled the wrong roses, and now she's going into shock. Bye-bye, baby doll.
Keep her alive. This is personal.
I'm gonna try Catwoman, see what happens.
Your friend, Pamela. She loved you.
I have no more friends. All I have is the green.
The green. Alright, Catwoman's pretty fast. Get him, coach. Ow, ow. That's like some Matrix shit right there. That's pretty G.
Lost it. You never had it.
That was pretty cool. Get him, coach.
So much for the Gotham City sirens.
Catwoman's not that bad.
You got a defibrillator in there?
Yeah, but...
Use it!
What a fucking freak. What a freak.
We'll find Dinah and Ollie once we get to Brainiac.
Seriously? They're already dead.
Why you gotta say that?
Brainiac collects the best and discards the rest. Black Canary and Arrow, definitely not the best.
Ouch.
I'd take them over you any day, Victor. Here we are.
What's his name? Victor Stone? Yeah, that's what it is, I think. pretty smart.
Wait here, Harley. Make sure no one follows us.
After you. Please.
It's too quiet.
I agree.
Bogies, and they're not bats.
Dead shot and Bane.
I told Grodd you were loyal to the bats. He called me paranoid. At least he listened when I said Batman would not relinquish his cave so easily. Soon, not just this place, but all of Gotham will be mine.
Oh, heck yeah, man. Catwoman's good.
I've got business with Bane.
Of all the ways to torment the bats, hurting you is one of my favorites.
Yet you've never broken me.
Coach. She's just so small and fast, just makes it 1,000 times easier for her. That was fucked. She literally jumped over him. Ouch. Ouch. Of course.
Have I humbled you yet?
I've killed mice braver than you.
Got it. Yep, saw that one coming. Yep, and he's gonna win now. Yeah, there it comes. Yep, saw that one coming. Yep, the minute that he won that clash, I knew that he was gonna fucking win. Even though I was ahead. Fuck, man, I hate whenever that game does that. Does those cheap little pot shots every once in a while. Fuck no, dude, I wanna beat him now.
I've got business with Bane.
Of all the ways to torment the bats, hurting you is one of my favorites.
Yet you've never broken me.
Got him. Getting better with Catwoman now. What? From that far? Okay.
More work to be done
in the back.
Was that as fun for you as it was for me? Ready to meet Brother I?
About damn time. System's still running. Brother I needs a clean power source. Something Brainiac can't touch.
The cave's got backup generators.
That should do it.
Vector Stone, the pinnacle of human evolution.
Someone has a secret admirer.
But your humanity inhibits your true potential. You must purge it.
Interesting thought. Just one problem. I'm a team player, and humanity, that's my team.
But you are capable of so much more.
Ooh. What the fuck did you just do?
From my good looks and charm, too.
Oh, no, you gotta do Cyber versus Cyborg. Come on.
We need that backup power. Now. So, Grid, this mirror match is weird for you as it is for me?
For years, I dwelled as a subroutine within your system, an anomaly. I never fathomed an existence outside you. Now, I realize my perfection. And your obsolescence.
Ouch. That's not very nice. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. This freaking special does a lot of damage. Jeez, Christ. Oh my god. Holy shit, dude. That guy just went hard in the paint like the last like 10 seconds and just demolished me. My god. Yeah, I'm gonna shout Catwoman. Fuck this.
Backup generators are down that tunnel. I'll handle Mr. Robot.
No aspect of Victor Stone's knowledge is unknown to me, including the most efficient way to kill you. Selina Kyle.
Nice to know Cyborg thinks of me that way.
Oops. I most definitely might regret this decision. Jeez, this guy's strong.
Would you like to play a game?
All right.
Come on, get him. Ah! Ah! Oh my gosh, I was close. Damn it. I'm poopy now. Fuck that, man.
Backup generators are down that tunnel. I'll handle Mr. Robot.
No aspect of Victor Stone's knowledge is unknown to me, including the most efficient way to kill you, Selina Kyle.
Nice to know Cyborg thinks of me that way.
Get him, coach. Really strong. Yep, here he goes. He'll miss, yep. Fuck, man!
Aw, let's keep playing.
Bullshit, dude. Yeah, 30%, yeah, great. Great, he just fucking, just did a combo on me and took all my fucking health. Fuck, dude. Fuck this guy.
Backup generators are down that tunnel. I'll handle Mr. Robot.
No aspect of Victor Stone's knowledge is unknown to me.
Fuck you, man. I'm beating you. I'm sick of fucking losing this guy.
Nice to know Cyborg thinks of me that way. That was basically a mugging.
Oh, that's right, bitch. You're done. Inferior.
I've killed mice braver than you.
That's what I thought. Fuck you, man. You're out of here.
Copycat.
Thanks for kicking my other ass. Power's officially on backup.
Not even you can
to gain control of my neural network?
Not trying to. Just teaching Brother I to ignore you.
This minor success will prosper, Sylvia.
Brother I is online.
Welcome back.
Thank you, Miss Kyle. Warning, Victor Stone has infiltrated the Batcave. Deploying countermeasures.
Defense system override. Authorization LK-4D4.
System Administrator Selena Kyle. Retinal verification required. Identity confirmed. Standing down.
Damn.
Brother I, bring Geosync comms online. Bruce, the comms are yours.
Copy. Brother I, broadcast on the old Justice League band.
Broadcasting.
We're back online, everyone. We have 1 hour to evacuate civilians before we engage Brainiac and the fleet.